all I could do was drink the water. And I drank 20 glasses a day. For 3 weeks, I almost drowned. Finally, I went to confession, and I told the priest I had gonorrhea. He was in shock, too.
Said you were born in 1955.